Hello students, good morning. In this video we will discuss about the methods of preparation of benzene in hydrocarbons and subunit, that is aromatic compounds. Okay, so the preparation of benzene, the source of main source of our industrial method of preparation of benzene, the source of benzene is a petroleum coal tar, and from this petroleum coal tar here benzenes are obtained. And next one, that is the method of preparation of the benzene. Okay, so the first, that is from acetylene, this is also called as ethyne. Okay, so the ethyne on polymerization, CH triple bond CH, then again CH triple bond CH and CH triple bond CH. Okay, this three alkyne or ethyne molecules on polymerization in red hot iron tube at 873 Kelvin. Here on polymerization of ethyne, this bond comes here, this bond comes here, and this bond comes between these two carbon atoms, and to form here CH, again CH, here CH, CH, CH and CH. Here double bond, here double bond, double bond, double bond. This triple bond come here to slow to, it forms a single bond, single bond and single bond, and to form here benzene, means acetylene, or it is called as ethyne. Ethyne on polymerization in red hot iron tube at 873 Kelvin to form benzene. Okay, next method of preparation, that is from sodium benzoate. So the sodium benzoate, second method of preparation, from sodium benzoate. So here it is the sodium salt of benzoic acid, here COON, sodium benzoate, reacts with soda lime, NaOH, heated. Okay, to form here this benzene and this H, means here H come to this part, and to form here benzene, this is benzene. Okay, plus this Na means 2Na and this CO3, to form here Na2CO3. So the sodium benzoate reacts with soda lime, heated with soda lime, to form benzene. Okay, then third method of preparation, that is from phenol. From phenol, so the phenol, this is structure of phenol. Okay, so this is phenol, reacts with zinc on reduction, or heated with reducing agent zinc, then Zn combined with this O to form here ZnO, and we get here benzene, this is benzene. Okay, so these are the three methods of preparation of benzene, one from acetylene, second from sodium benzoate, and third one, that is from phenol. Okay, next one topic, the next one point, that is physical properties of benzene. Physical properties of benzene. So the benzene, it is the colorless liquid. First property, it is colorless liquid. Colorless liquid. It has a specific odor, or it is called as a peculiar odor. Then boiling point 353 Kelvin. Its boiling point is 353 Kelvin. And melting point is 278.5 Kelvin. Then it is insoluble in water. It forms a two layer with water. It is insoluble in water. And next one, that is it is soluble in organic solvent. Organic solvent like phenol or aromatic solvents or carbon tetrachloride, the organic, so they are soluble in organic solvent. Okay. So that after watching this video, attempt the following questions. First question: how is benzene obtained from first ethylene, second sodium benzoate, third phenol? This is first, then second. What are physical properties of benzene? Write any four properties of benzene and then try this. Identify A and B in the following or complete the reaction. Okay, so here ethyl, that is acetylene, means here CH, Br, here CH2Br plus KOH alcoholic, giving you alkyne. Okay, means there is a two step. So here alkyne giving you A plus polymerization in red hot tube at 873 Kelvin giving you